All right, so here's why it doesn't suck to use qualified imports in PureScript. So we're writing a function which sums up all the numbers from 0 to 10. I know that I'm going to write it in st here, so I'm going to type out st.run, and then I can import from st. And I'm going to need an stref. I'm going to initialize it to 0. And then I'm going to do a for loop, 0 to 10. And I'm going to modify a ref. By adding the loop counter. Ref, and then finally we're just going to read